फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू मैत्रीज किचन. सो टुडे रेसिपी इज अ स्पेशल एनवी रेसिपी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू गुंटूर चिकन विच इज आंध्र क्यूजीन. द मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स इज ऑफ कोर्स आर चिकन विच इज 350 ग्राम्स, फॉलोड विद चॉप्ड अनियंस, टोमेटो, जिंजर गार्लिक पेस्ट, ग्रेटेड कोकोनट, पेपरकॉर्न्स, धनिया सीड्स, रेड चिली, करी लीव्स, फॉलोड विद सिनेमन, क्लाव्स एंड कार्डमम. द मेन टू बी नोटेड इन दिस डिश इज वी आर गोइंग टू डू द होल सेट ऑफ डिश विद आवर कोकोनट ऑयल विच गिव्स अ वेरी एनहांसिंग एंड अ वेरी ऑथेंटिक टेस्ट. सो लेट अस वॉक इनटू आवर रेसिपी एंड सी हाउ डू वी डू आवर आंध्रा स्टाइल गुंटूर चिकन. द फर्स्ट स्टेप टू डू आवर गुंटूर चिकन इज आई हैव टेकन अ वाइडर पैन. आई एम जस्ट एडिंग द वॉश्ड चिकन चॉप्स इनटू इट, फॉलोड विद द रिक्वायर्ड अमाउंट ऑफ सॉल्ट एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ऐड 1 कप ऑफ वाटर टू इट. After adding the water, I'm just going to pressure cook it for 3 to 4 whistles so that the chicken gets nicely boiled. Meanwhile, let us see what is our next step to do our guntur chicken. Getting cooked in 3 whistles. Meanwhile, I've taken another non-stick pan. I'm going to add all the above ingredients one by one. I'm going to add cinnamon, cloves, cardamom. You can add as per the spice level you wanted. Along with this, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of peppercorns. All this has to be dry roasted well and made to a fine paste. Along with 1 tablespoon of dhania seeds, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds. I'm going to add the red chili now. I'm going to add around 5 to 6 numbers. So please add as per the spice you wanted. The more you add, it will give a very nice taste because it is Andhra Guntur chicken. Dry roast everything completely well. After a minute, we will add the grated coconut as well. All are getting dry roasted in medium flame. At this stage, I'm gonna add 2 tablespoon of grated coconut. If you have even chopped coconut, you can add either one of it. After 2 to 3 minutes of sauteing, off the stove. And make it to a fine paste and let us see what is next. So friends, our next step to do our guntur chicken is I have taken a non-stick pan. I have added 3 tablespoons of coconut oil. Please ensure you do this with coconut oil. It will give a very very nice taste. So now we are going to add one by one all the ingredients and going to cook it finely. First is our curry leaves. Added red chili along with chopped onions, 3 numbers. As we have added already the chili, so add it cautiously. So followed with our onion, we are going to add ginger garlic paste. To make the onion cook quickly, I'm going to add salt. Again, be careful while adding salt, as we have added salt in our chicken. Small amount of salt so that it gets cooked quickly. As the onions are getting cooked, let us see how the masala come out. Masala is almost ready. Yes, so this is how our masala has to be. So now let us see when do we add our masalas. Ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon. So followed with our ginger garlic paste, I'm gonna add a pinch of turmeric powder, followed with one by one powders like chili powder, coriander powder, jeera powder is optional. If you want, you can add it. So let me add all the powder one by one. So now gonna add chili powder. It is again optional because we have added our chili already. I'm gonna add a very very small quantity of chili powder. Small quantity. So followed with chili powder, I'm gonna add the main ingredient for the dish, which is our soya sauce and vinegar. So soya sauce, I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon and vinegar 1/2 tablespoon. I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of soya sauce. Soya sauce will also be little salty. So while adding the salt, please be very very careful. And I'm gonna add vinegar 1/2 tablespoon. I'm gonna add 1/2 tablespoon. Get all the things mixed well. Our vinegar and soya sauce, mix it well. You can find the colors is changed of the onions. At this stage, I'm going to add our freshly grounded paste added to the above masala. Our masalas are nicely getting cooked. You can get a very aromatic smell. So meanwhile, we can find our chicken also. The pressure is released. Yes, the chicken is also finely cooked. You can find the chicken pieces. Yes, it is finely cooked. Now we can either add chicken pieces into our gravy or the gravy can be added into it. So I'm just going to add the chicken pieces into our gravy. Along with the water, you can add it. And close the lid and cook the chicken for 5 minutes so that the gravy gets into the chicken pieces very well. After 5 to 8 minutes, off the stove and garnish it with coriander leaves and have it served hot. So now at this stage, before closing the lid, I'm just gonna add 1 tablespoon of sugar. This is to enhance the taste of the gravy, so always try adding sugar. So just 1 tablespoon of sugar. Keep it for 8 to 10 minutes. Yes, so the sugar is added. The gas is in low flame. Keep it to medium flame and cook it for 8 minutes.
Friends, here goes our Guntur chicken. So please do try this recipe. It goes very well with tiffin items and white rice. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Stay safe. Bye-bye.